What's up, folks? Welcome back to the channel. It's Tuesday, which means it's season 2 of iRacing. We have new cars, new tracks, quite a few new things, to be honest.
I hope it's going to be a good race. We're all going to have a good race.
Get rid of tyres and fuel, lads. You don't need them.
Oh, grid, yeah.
Oh, can you go away?
Oh, we've got a whole pace lap.
Yeah.
Quite good, actually. Oh, hello. I just see you on my camera.
Is that me?
Give me a flash.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I forgot we got a flash on this.
We got a flash. I'm right behind you, ain't I, Rob?
It says B, when it says A still on your dash, it says B flashing.
Yeah, it does, yeah. Yeah.
I'll have him on acceleration, but top end will have me.
Well,
I legit am
16:20.
I legit am the only Porsche, aren't I?
Yeah, you are, mate.
Great.
What he's not telling us is the safety car.
Yeah. Oh yeah, no, there is the safety car, Chris.
Follow me.
Follow who? Colliver?
No. Wide lines.
Oh, I can see some triple P cars all the way over.
Yeah, but we're kind of in disguise tonight. I don't know what livery Rob's running. Ah, is it?
Oh, I'm on the acceleration. Oh, this is
going to
be brilliant.
Don't start revving him up, because he'll try and trick you at the beginning.
Oh, lads.
No, you don't. You don't want him to leave you sitting. What, mate?
There is a stunning looking Ferrari in a martini livery back here.
Oh, nice.
I do approve of that. Come on, Colomer. Supposed to be catching up to the pack, not prattling around. Bloody hell, them Lambos shift, don't they?
I don't like it. It doesn't feel connected to the f***ing road.
Are you in triple P livery, Chris?
No, not yet. I haven't had the livery will be done, but it's
No, I mean in the Ferrari.
Oh,
you're in the Beamer, aren't you?
I am, yeah. I'm in the Beamer at the moment, mate, yeah.
I can see a car that in the distance looks very similar to ours.
Okay. Have there been any crashes back there yet, Chris?
Not yet, no. Not that I know of.
Maybe this could be a good race.
Not seen yet. This Lambo at the side of me is threatening it because it's driving like a spanner. Not got any tyre temperatures whatsoever.
Run with your brake on.
Yeah, I have done most of the lap.
Yeah.
I need a bit like 20.
Be careful on the first lap.
Yeah, I need to be at like 25, and they're at 24.
Yeah.
20 minutes. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Left side.
Oh God.
Clear left, car left, clear left.
It's all very packed back here.
On your left. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Starts okay. With car left. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Left side, clear left. B15. Left side.
Get the feeling I'm going to get wiped out by left. One. Because he's proper trying to just dive down the side of me all the time.
Just stick on the back of him, or he'll just spin out. Yeah, he did. He's going to try and get a run in. Somehow he's managed to pull away from me. Six behind me.
The leader has just done a 201.59. Sector 1 is 2.0 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.25 off the pace.
I'm being held up by people in front of me. I'm getting past them.
Christensen. The stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the line. Car left. Still there. Still there. Clear left. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. We're looking all right here. Keep your concentration nice and smooth. Car right.
Ah, I've been pushed wide.
Clear right. Come on, mate, defend your position.
Trying to, but I don't want to crash Bono.
Well, he ain't spun off yet, so he's doing all right.
There's an incident in Le Mans, yellow flag.
Oh, you can't block like that.
Within P6, sunset, clear right.
That was blatant blocking. Tires.
The next car is Bonnet. Incident in Le Mans, you think it might be Barnes? It within the track limits.
There's been an incident at Le Mans, we think it might be Barnes.
It was Barnes, he cooked it, I got it on the curb. Damn it.
The actor, worry, behind is now 0.50.
Justin Bonnet in front of me likes to just wait for me to make my move and then blocks me off. Such a daft driver. Everyone thinks the Max Verstappen.
Like P6 has gone off in Le Mans.
Turn in on someone when they're there, mate.
10 minutes. minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on. Let the
race
come
towards. Just park yourself, why don't you? Right on the racing line. That's rejoining the track in a safe manner, isn't it, you pleb?
That's the one that's just dribbling across my nose.
Oh, I've got an excellent drive out of the last corner. And I missed a gear to ruin it.
Your lap time was 2:03.36. Car right. Right side to the left side.
Oh god, where'd he come from?
Clear left. Right, car right. Clear right. We've just cut the track. Incident Christensen. Looks like Andreasen. Car right. He's still left. Right side's clear.
Ah, I can't get on the throttle.
Left side. Clear left.
Oh yeah, just put me off the track, why don't you? Oh, you fucking nonce.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between.
I'm surprised I cut the track. I got pushed off.
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty.
See, now legitimately right near the back. Five incident points now as well. Cheers, James.
Clear right.
Oh, round the outside into hairpin. What a maneuver. My brake pedal's getting really long.
Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits.
Dive bombing beam or anyone.
Fourteenth.
Oh, I've lost it. It's Stay out. Stay out of it. Stay out of it. Come on. Stay out of it. Go, 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 go. Oh, it's not turning. No.
Like it's bonnet and polymer. Yellow flag.
Oh, get out of the way.
Clear left.
What a nonce. Fancy turning in. It's 11 instant points now. Cheers, mate.
12.
Legitimately, fucking really right far at the back now. Rob, slow down a bit, mate, if you're starting to slide about, because you've got quite a nice buffer according to the splits.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Out of the wall. It's going to knock me a bit wide. That's what you get, folks, for trying to cut the corner a little bit.
Little man's named it Blue.
V14. One more lap to go.
Oh, I've gone wide again. For fuck's sake. Go get it, Rob. Go get it, mate. Barnes, you're in third still.
laps I'd have had my second place, but I've just taken a second out of him in that lap.
I've had nothing but traffic problems. Trying to avoid everyone's just caused me to crash more than just driving into them. That is Rob Cross the Line.
Yeah.
Nice one, Rob. Well done.
Good racing there, guys.
Well done, Rob. Well done, Chris, on third as well.
Yeah, that was good. That was good.
There's a big pile up in turn one.
Wicked, right? Wicked race, guys. Wicked. Love it. Shame you didn't have much luck, Chris, but...
Still come back in 14th, mate. 14th.
Yeah, you did alright, mate.
E14, that's it. We're done.
Yeah, I got...
one place.
I got a lot of instant points, though.
I took a second out of P2 on that last lap. What was my quickest lap?
Look at that livery. Look at that livery.